This is how Ohio State is losing to Rutgers right now.